Hey guys, it's Lee. I am here with another video, and today I am going to sample. This is not going to be a long one. I'm just sampling the tamale pie that I made. Everybody's been making it. Bee Loves, Life, Soulful Eats. There's a couple other people I watch. I did watch Mama Cooks. I watched her recipe. I watched Soulful Eats recipe. I watched a couple other people. So I made this, and it looks like it's going to be pretty darn delicious. This is part of the inside. You can see it's all the meat and the vegetables. So here's a video of me making this. I want everything that I use to make this. So let's say grace and get into this. Check it out. Dear Father in Heaven, Lord, thank you for this food I'm about to receive. I ask that you make it nourishing and fit for my body. Ask my body to receive it. Ask that you allow my body to receive it as intended. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Okay, so here's the cornbread part right now. I had a little bit of meat on it. Oh my goodness. I used bell peppers, onions. Actually used three colors bell peppers. Onions. I did chop up a little jalapeno. Ooh, I'm moving on it. Some black beans. I absolutely love crunchy food. I love the edges of the cornbread when it's crunchy. And I love mixtures like this and stuff too. So, it do be good. It do be good. Yeah. I think this is a good hit, and it looks like I made quite a bit. There's only usually two of us here, so some of that probably is gonna go in the freezer just so it doesn't go to waste. And then you just pull out a serving at a time when you want it. You can add sour cream, tamale sauce, or whatever you prefer. Right now, this is really. This is very nice. And as I always say to you guys, as my mama say, it do be good. This is really hitting the spot, guys. Sorry. I was so enthused about trying it. I didn't even ask you guys if you wanted to try it. But let me fix you up here. I'll try that. Go ahead. It do be good, don't it? Yeah, I need to get back into more cooking at home and post some of these kind of videos. This feels like possibly a nap later. How are you guys doing today? It's Friday. We all made it through the week. Whatever we're doing, we made it through the week. That's exciting in itself. Okay, well, I'm gonna let you guys go. I just wanna say, this turned out really, really good. Okay, we got meat, beans, peppers, onions, all in the center of that cornbread. Oh, and cheese on top. But anyway, I'm gonna post a video so you can see how I made it, and then you get to see me sample it. Blessings. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Oh, yeah. And I am at 101 subscribers now, and I had promised a giveaway once I got to 100, so I will be working on that. And we'll post the information about it in a couple days. Thanks, guys.